Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, mental enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. The Australian cattle dog, also known as the blue and red heeler, were bred to work and work hard. They are high energy and highly intelligent dog. They are also bred to work for a handler. This means they are very active, their minds are constantly switched on, and they need human interaction. Exercise for these breeds is not just about burning pent-up energy. It is also about providing mental enrichment and providing them with a job. For a full guide to Australian cattle dog exercise needs and ideas, click the link in the description. How much exercise does an Australian cattle dog need? The minimum amount of exercise a blue heeler needs is 1 to 2 hours daily. The three main ways to exercise a blue heeler are: daily walk, purposeful high-intensity activity, mental stimulation and enrichment. We will look at each of these three categories in turn. These recommendations relate to a healthy adult dog. The exercise needs for a puppy are different due to the fact that they are still growing and developing. For older senior dogs from around 7 to 8 years of age, on the volume of exercise needed will decrease. However, it is still crucial to provide sufficient exercise to maintain a healthy weight and to keep muscle and tendons supple and strong. Lack of activity is the main reason why people find it difficult to handle their Australian cattle dog. Failure to provide for their physical and mental needs will make them restless and agitated, which may lead to several bad behavior problems such as chewing furniture, ripping clothes, excessive barking and nipping. Also, being a herding dog, if they are bored they will look for something to herd, such as the other family pets or people. The daily walk is essential for all high-energy breeds like the Australian cattle dog. This is not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your dog to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds and smells they come across. The length of the walk is only limited by your time and energy, as a working dog like this can go all day long. Ideally, the minimum should be 45 to 60 minutes daily. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. A gentle walk around the block simply will not be sufficient. If your Australian cattle dog has good recall and comes on command, walks at the park off the leash are ideal. Alternatively, you can use a long line to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. In general, working breeds are obedient and usually have good recall if trained. Purposeful high-intensity activity. This breed is energetic, strong and has bucket loads of stamina. Ideally, you need to find activities that can burn energy in a short period of time and use these skills. This can include high-intensity games, and strength training is recommended to keep their muscles in peak condition. By keeping the muscles strong, they will support the joints and tendons, preventing injury. Mental stimulation and enrichment. All dogs need an outlet for their minds. This is especially true for these highly intelligent working breeds. If they are not provided the opportunity to challenge their minds, they will come up with their own ways to achieve this. Mental exercise for a dog can tire them just as much as physical activity and exercise. To try to tire a blue heeler using purely physical activity is next to impossible. The more you can challenge their brains, the better. How much exercise does an Australian cattle dog puppy need? The exercise needs of a puppy are quite different. With puppies, their bones, muscles, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary and, in fact, could possibly cause harm. An activity that has high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy, along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. So, for example, for a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 minutes to 20 minutes is enough. Monitor your puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. How much exercise does an older Australian cattle dog need? As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. Summary. Working dogs like the Australian cattle dog were bred to work all day long. They require far more exercise, both physical and mental, than the average dog. The minimum daily volume of exercise should be at least 1 to 2 hours. In addition, they were bred to work for a handler and as a result, they like human company as much as possible. If your Australian cattle dog is left at home alone for long periods of time, they can become bored and frustrated. This often can lead to behavior issues such as nuisance barking, destructive behavior and even escaping. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and overall health care.